by. Navi almost fall in! Hey y'all, and welcome back to the channel. It's your girl Love. If you didn't know, and if you did, then hey girl, what's up? This is not the best angle, but the lighting is the best on this side of the car, so we're gonna make do with it. But as you can tell by the title of today's video, baby, it is Drake weekend. We are going to see none other than Champagne Poppy tonight. And girl, when I tell you, I'm so freaking excited. Like, I'm so excited. I swear, if there was a list of artists that I haven't seen and I want to see, Drake is like number one on that list. And today is the night. So before we get into all the Drake festivities, we got some errands to run. I got packages to return. I got things to pick up, places to see, people to see, the whole nine. But first, it's Starbucks, because y'all know no errand day is complete without starting with Starbucks. So that's where we're headed right now, to pick up our goodies, pick up our breakfast and our drink, and then on to all the other stuff on the agenda.
Good morning, David Street Starbucks. How can I get for you today?
Good morning. Can I get a grande iced chai with brown sugar syrup and vanilla sweet cold foam?
Okay.
And then can I also get that with light ice, please?
Okay.
And then let me do a cheese Danish double toasted.
Okay.
And that's it.
Perfect. It's going to be $11.82.
Thank you.
Of course.
Let me tell y'all something. That order right there. That order right there, when they do right, it's just nothing beating it. The only thing that be pissing me off is I like my cheese Danish crispy and warm. And when I be telling them double toasted, sometimes they be acting scared because they don't want to burn it. And I'm okay with a little crispy. I just need my shit warm. So we gonna see if they do right, because sometimes they gonna be doing right. Really, most times they gonna be doing right. But that drink gonna slap every time. Hey.
Oh.
Good morning.
And how are you this morning?
I'm good. This is supposed to have vanilla sweet cold foam on it. Thank you so much.
It sure does.
Thank you. Hopefully that's an easy fix.
Okay, we're getting it.
Okay. Thank you. And can I just, oh, I have a straw. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, here's the thing. Now my cheese Danish is not as warm as I would like it, but then I started feeling bad because I had already sent back the drink. So I didn't want to give them no hard time, which I don't feel like I would have been giving them a hard time, because at the end of the day, make my stuff right. But that was just funny. Okay, let me just taste my little drink. It ain't no ice in this thing, but that's cool. That means more drink. Let's see. Yeah, she's still good regardless. Did I put hand sanitizer on? I think so, but yeah, I'm so scared of germs. So let me just one more time. Do a little. This shit is not, oh wait, it's kinda, it ain't really warm, but it's still good. I love a cheese Danish. Let me eat this and then on to the next thing. Girl, it took no time to finish that cheese Danish, but I just remembered I need to go get my freaking nail fixed. So my birthday dress came in the mail 2 days ago, and I guess I was just like too hyped that I was rushing to pick up the box, and girl, the nail literally like snapped back. So I texted my freaking nail tech yesterday, but he like he didn't want to answer the phone. So don't worry, because that's what I'm about to do. Call. Don't even worry about it. Let me turn the air off, because I know I got y'all sitting on the vent. Should I call the shop, or no, let me call the shop. I was gonna say, or his cell phone. Now let me call the shop, because the nail. Mm-hmm. Period. Why you gotta answer the phone? Because next I'm gonna go up there. Hey, is Dennis there?
Yes, hold 1 second.
Okay, thank you.
Hello?
Hey, Dennis, this is Logan.
Hey,
you got availability today to fix a broken nail?
12:15.
12:15? Okay, I'll be there.
12:15,
okay. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye. Period. Yeah, this is a testament. Don't stop at let me get it together. Don't take no for an answer. There it is. Don't take no for an answer. Somebody tell you no one time, don't worry about it, ask another way. The text didn't work, but the call did, and at the end of the day, the nail will be fixed, and that's all that matters. So 45 minutes is just enough time to do what we need to do without doing too much. And then, well, really like probably not 45 minutes, really like 35 minutes, because I need to be there, because he said he got an appointment at 12:30. So That's that. Let's go. I just would like to say, it is so freaking hot outside. Like, literally, I cannot breathe. Like, it's miserably hot outside. This is freaking crazy. But I think the last time we was at Target, so I went and got my nail fixed. I was low-key at Target for too long, so I had to like hurry up and leave, go to the nail salon, got my nail fixed, shout out to Dennis. And then I just went to Ulta. Did I go somewhere before Ulta? I don't think so. Oh, I went to DSW because I had to return a pair of shoes. Then I went to Ulta, and I went there because I wanted to get the cork lip liner. Y'all know this was like, every girl had this in their makeup kit back in the day, and I feel like it's like resurfacing. But when I was checking out, they had like a little section of more lip liners. This one was on sale for 40%, so I ended up getting another one. I got the chestnut one, which is like much more of my speed. Like, I like a true brown. And then I got a Morphe lip gloss. This is their drip glass drenched lip gloss in Naked Dip. So that's what I got from Ulta. Now I'm about to go to Chick-fil-A because I'm starving. It's 1:15, and then I need to go to the hair store to pick up some lashes. And then, girl, I got more errands to run, but honestly, I'm just ready to get home. It's so hot. I'm starting to get kind of exhausted, and I need all my energy for tonight, which I know once Drake hit that stage, any tiredness is going out the window. But I don't even want that to be my mood leading up to the concert. So I want to like kind of go home and just rest, take my time getting ready, film some TikToks, get some content of that, which fingers crossed it comes out good. I'm trying, y'all. So hello, girls and boys. It's much later now. My TV is still too loud, my scarf is too tight, it's too hot, it's just too many things. Okay, so it's like 5 o'clock right now. Let me see, 5:07. I came home and I laid down because, girl, I was tired. Okay, I didn't take a nap. I wanted to take a nap, but I kind of knew I wasn't gonna take a nap. Then I just got up, took a shower, tied my hair down because, girl, these braids are tired. Okay, like, they're just old and they need to come out. But I'm trying to wait until as close to my birthday as I can. So here we are. But now I'm about to iron my clothes, and then I'm gonna go and get ready. The concert starts at 8, and I was kind of under the impression that they were like not gonna start on time. But my friend said, first of all, I didn't even know that Lil Yachty was coming. But my friend said that Lil Yachty came out at 8:10, which is like on time because we were supposed to start at 8 o'clock. And then Drake came out at 9:20, which again, I feel like is really good timing. So now we actually like kind of need to be on time. But yeah, literally just need to do my makeup and get ready. And then, baby, it's Drake time. I'm so freaking excited. I didn't tell y'all, me and my mama are going. I don't know if I told y'all that earlier, but my mama is really one of the girls, to be honest. She came with us to Future. We went together to Chris Brown. We're going to Beyonce. Like, she's really one of the girls. So it's just us tonight, and I feel like it's just gonna give a cute little mommy daughter day, but like in the most lit way. But yeah, I just wanted to give y'all a little bit of an update. I would film getting ready, but I need to listen to music, and I also want to do a TikTok get ready with me. So I'm gonna just see y'all when I'm cute. At least y'all just get to see the final product. TikTok got to see me in all shape, form, and fashion. Y'all get to see me when I'm looking better and when we are about to go. Okay, y'all. So, finish the makeup. I don't know why my camera's so bright. Finish. Oh, my Zara package came. We'll dip that later. Finish the makeup. As you can see, hair looks hideous, but it's nothing we can really do about it. I don't really know. Now it's just team find my shoes because, oh, shoot mix, she's almost there. The thing about it, oh my god, y'all scare me. OMG. Yeah, to do something. I don't know if protect is the right word. Cause look, she ain't even barked yet. Just no help.
I know, right?
Just help, help, and then run. Crazy. Girl, I didn't, oh, what about these? Wait, no, 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 no. maybe I could do these. What about these? Come on, Mickey Butt. Okay, I just found a shoe that I think might work. Oh, I know, I saw. Dang, I didn't know it was coming today. I would've tried to catch it before it rained. Jeez. Okay. So yeah, I think I found a shoe. I didn't even know that I had these shoes. But I think I got a shoe. I'm kinda like, I don't know why I'm feeling flustered right now, but I don't like that feeling. So, hold on. Woo! It's like a little more neon, but honestly, who cares? And the heel is short, cause one thing about it, me and, oh yeah, these are so comfortable. Bye, I'm wearing these. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Girl, I think I run a marathon in these. Yeah, these are the ones. Let me show you, look at my closet. These are the ones. These are the ones. Oh, bye. Navi almost falling. Bye. You see what happens when you do so much? I am weak. I am so weak. Okay, y'all. This is between me and you. Are y'all ready? I don't got time to do. Get dressed in me right now just because, damn, but I was gonna say I don't got time to do a get dressed in me right now, but then I was also gonna be like, so I'm gonna film it tomorrow, but when am I gonna film it tomorrow? Or maybe I'm gonna just do an outfit of the night, and if I can film it tomorrow, then I might just do that. Deep down, I think about you all day, mommy. Shout it. Well, no, he said, I know I'm a pit bull, but darling, mommy, I just want to take you on a holiday, mommy. Wanna, what? Come and rescue me. Take me out the club. Take me out the trap. I'm trying to eat. I don't think I'm saying the words right, but y'all get the point. I don't know. Y'all, okay, so, what? Hair look a mess, but I'm feeling cute, period. Should I just go get dressed right now? Is that what it's giving? Cause it's 6:45, and 6:45 becomes 7:15 real quick. Wait, I'm hyped, let's play some music. Let's play some music while we get ready, y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Let's play a little Drake. Wait, do y'all want to sing or y'all want to rap?
You trying to get down or you just trying to run your mouth?
Let's play this first, because I just really want to be in my feelings right now.
Hey. Yeah.
Hold on. That was up on the inside. I'm lit right now, y'all. Okay, y'all. Okay, so this, see, the lighting is better now, girl. I don't know. I think I just don't know how to use my camera at this point. But we are dressed and ready to go. We are doing amazing. When I say amazing, on time. 7:05, so we're gonna leave at 7:15. And me and my mama are both fully done getting ready. I'ma just quickly show y'all the fit. Oh my God, y'all, these shoes have no grip. I think that's the problem. Here is the outfit. I have on this graphic tee from Zara. These cargos from, actually y'all, I got this from my stepdaddy, but you can get the exact same ones off Amazon. And then I have this purse that's also Zara. Come on, girl, focus. And then I have on these super kid heels. These are Steve Madden. So here is the concert outfit, regular jewelry, and then earrings are these, like, actually, yeah, these like chain detailed earrings from Amazon. And that is the final look. I don't know, Y'all, my camera literally has a mind of its own because it just was a different color. I don't know what's going on. Let's get my mama outfit. Ma, come here so you can show your outfit. Girl, look at my mama. Okay, do your outfit of the night. Oh, you look cute.
Just a little chill.
Where's it from?
Target t-shirt, Poison, $12.99. Future Collective pants, $38. $50 outfit.
Great, you're making my stuff back there. So the Air Max, because those are cute.
Because this is about the detail.
She kind of fresh, y'all.
Don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. Come on, baby, don't play with it.
So yeah, girl, we ready. I'm so freaking excited, y'all. We about to go see Drake. Oh my gosh, I wish I could bring y'all with me, but I don't want to play with them people at this freaking concert. Let me see. Let's see what the phone is going to give. I mean, can y'all see? The phone will have to give. It's just going to have to give. Because I still want to record. Oh, girl, what phone? Not my phone. Because I forgot. I don't have no dang on storage. That's so annoying. So annoying. Let me try to. I'm trying to give me a little. Oops. No freaking phone storage. This is foolish. When I get there, I'm going to try to play with my phone a little bit more. But she ready. So excited. Woo. Okay. Also, y'all, something important I gotta freaking tell y'all. I gotta buy my damn hair. Let me make sure everything is together. I gotta buy my hair tonight for my birthday. It goes back in stock at midnight. So I set alarms, but I gotta be ready for that because, girl, I cannot miss out on my hair. I just can't. Okay, let me go. Let me go. Bye, y'all. We'll see y'all as we drink. Y'all, we gotta do concert debrief, but first, girl, we gotta buy this hair. So they're restocking the site at 12, and I'm not playing around. Whew, it's 11:50 now. Okay, it's 7 o'clock. I'm about to order the hair. Oh lord, how I get to the website? Stop playing. Oh, shop page not found. Y'all are tripping. Okay, wait. Oh shoot. Wait, but I need to get 222. Perfect. Okay, so we got body wave, the white diamond. We got 120, 222. Oh my God, I'm not playing around because I need my hair to be here. Bro, what the f-? See, my bank is about to get on my nerves. I've been having so many freaking problems. My bank is literally about to get on my nerves. I'm about to literally have to call them because they, like, I don't get why this keeps freaking happening. I'm literally about to call my bank. I'm about to stop banking with them, seriously. Like, why y'all don't-
Wells Fargo.
Yeah. Girl, we beg. I had to figure that part out because what I was not about to do is let the night in without me getting my hair. But girl, I think tomorrow I'm gonna have to call the bank because, like I was telling y'all, this is what, like, the fourth time that my card declines. Like, literally, and not even the fourth, it's really been more than that. Like, my payment will decline, so I'll try to use like Apple Pay or PayPal or like use my Cash App card, and it always declines. I don't know what it is, but I literally called them the other day because three times my card wouldn't work, and I'm like, bro, I'm looking at my account, like, it's not a money thing.
We have no payment issues. That's what we ain't doing.
I'm literally looking at the money sitting in the account. Like, I don't get what's happening. And I caught them and she was like, yeah, like, we just flagged it for fraudulent behavior or fraudulent activity. And I'm like, okay, like, I appreciate y'all not letting my card be used, but you also need to communicate. Because there are some times where they'll text you and be like, if you authorize this transaction, press Y to confirm. But it's like, y'all aren't saying anything and my card is not going through, and that's a problem. So I asked her, I'm like, okay, so what was the fraudulent activity? Is it the website? Is it the type of payment? Like, what's going on? And she was like, I can't tell you because we could be talking to somebody that commits fraud, and we don't want to basically be telling them, like, ways to, I guess, like beat the system. And I'm like, girl, I'm calling you about my account. I've given you my zip code. I've given you my PIN number. I've given you the last 4 digits of my social. Like, baby, it's me. And I need to understand why my card is not working. Like, no, I don't, that's annoying. Why I gotta keep calling y'all to use my money? Like, you're not giving me any coin or any purchase. Therefore, I shouldn't have to consult with you before a transaction goes through. That is crazy to me. But enough about that. Let's get into the real tea. Let's get into what we really need to talk about. Baby Drake. Okay. So first of all, the concert was really good. The only two bad-ish things about the concert. Number one was our seats. And obviously, like, we would have known that before we got there. And it wasn't even like the distance from like the stage. It was just the angle of our seats was kind of annoying, but I mean, it didn't make the show bad. Like, I still had a good time, but I just would have been better had that not, like, that bar not been there. And then the second thing, this is a Drake thing. So, like, the first couple songs is all, like, old R&B. So, I don't know if y'all care, but I'm gonna tell y'all, like, the first 5 songs. So, he do, like, Look What You've Done, obviously. And then, girl, I don't even remember. I don't know why I was trying to give y'all a little spoiler. But basically, he was singing for, like, the first, like, 5 or 6 songs. But he was singing as if he was singing a cappella. Like, he wasn't singing at the tempo of the actual song. So, it was, like, hard to sing along because he trying to sing all slow and sensual. And I'm like, Drake, I need you to sing the song so I can see the song. That was the only thing that was kind of annoying. But then when he got into, like, the lit shit, then it was actually lit. And then, obviously, 21 Savage was there, which that shit was lit, too, because I don't know. I feel like concerts are better when it's lit music, obviously. Like, the singing shit is cool, but I feel like, especially when you're in a big arena like that, and you have, like, the stage, and you got all the lights and the graphics and all of that stuff, it's better when it's, like, hype music, because it just be, like, hype in there, if that makes sense. Like, it's very different vibe when everybody is singing with their freaking flashlight out. Like, it's different. So I give the show like an 8 out of 10 just because it's Drake and I love him and I've never seen Drake before. But yeah, let's add on that. I had a good time. My mom had fun. Girl, I got a lot of videos. So I'm gonna try to do what I can to piece them together to add in here or make a TikTok or something. It was a good night. I will see y'all in the morning because we are doing like a Sunday get our life together kind of day. So good night. See y'all in the morning. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Hey y'all, it's 9:53 in the morning. Girl, first of all, I told my mama and my aunts, I'm like, I don't know if I'm just high off life right now, but I feel like I have a hangover and I never even drank. Like, I don't know what's going on, but we are up, just finished, you know, doing like my little morning routine, took Minks out, and I need food. I think I'm gonna just go to McDonald's, which I be so like mad that I be eating McDonald's so frequently. It's just the closest thing to me. I gotta get out of that. But we're gonna go to the grocery store today. I just can't go right now. So y'all, let me tell y'all. So I think I told y'all this yesterday, how my phone had ran out of storage and I was like trying to delete hella stuff. I offloaded TikTok and like all day yesterday, it wouldn't let me re-download TikTok because it said I didn't have enough storage to do so. But this morning, so I was like, okay, when I wake up in the morning, I'm gonna just go through my phone because I have 128 gigabytes. Which I thought that would like be enough, but I have 11,000 photos and 3,300 videos. I think it's the videos, but yeah. Whew, I'm tired. Girl, first of all, let me show y'all this little set. This set is really cute. I don't know if y'all can see this. I don't know. I got it from Zara, and girl, I got a little weight up here, so I didn't think the top was gonna fit, which it's giving nipple just a little bit, but it's still cute, so I don't know. I think I'm gonna keep it. But yeah. I just want to come out here and say good morning. We're about to really just have like a chill Sunday. So I'm gonna go to McDonald's, I guess. Ugh. Come back. I'm probably gonna just lay in the bed for a while and then we'll get up and we'll clean and then go to the grocery store. Guess who did nothing today? Wait, hold on. I need to. Y'all, I literally been in the bed all day. Just woke up from a nap. And now I'm warming up some food in the air fryer. And girl, that's just gonna be our Sunday. My camera battery is dying, which is crazy because girl, I didn't even record nothing for real today. But that's that. I think I'm gonna just start another vlog tomorrow. Or maybe if we do our Sunday activities tomorrow, then I'll add them here. But either way, thank y'all for watching the video. Girl, we went to go see Drake yesterday, which is still so crazy to me. Don't forget to tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to come join the fam. We love having y'all here. and we will see you back in our next video. Bye.